And then we're back once again. We'll start this. Are we ready? Last night I played two games. For what reason? Let's check to see if they're down. Oh yeah, sure, for sure, bud. We're almost all the way through year two. Will we stay at Wisconsin? The question is, I don't know. We'll see. We will see about that one. If you guys want to chat and talk tonight, join the Discord. NCAA. Or the CFB voice channel. It's very easy to join. We're ready to go. For this one, folks. So, I played two games last night, and it looks like my sound alerts are down, unfortunately. We'll get that fixed real fast. You're going to need a recruiting update. Well, there's a lot to be said, actually, about the recruiting. We lost to Ohio State yesterday, if you guys remember that. So, let's go to the update yesterday, and I'll explain to you what happened yesterday, like what two games we played. Week 13, so, or am I looking this right? Okay, so we played Nebraska last night. We finished that game. So we played two games last night. We beat Northwestern, and we beat Nebraska. And those two games were off stream yesterday.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah. It's funny. I was just about to get off the ring, and I saw you pop up, and I was like, oh, you gotta watch this one.
So we will play number 25, Iowa, tonight. We're ranked 5. We're ranked 5th in the country. I need to turn that down a little. We can just... I'll show you guys the recruiting real quick, because I did a lot off-stream last night, actually. So, after the stream, I was doing a lot of work. So, we're in the lead for this wide receiver. We're in the lead for this corner. We're in the lead for this athlete. We got this quarterback committing, probably. Another quarterback. Wide receiver. Got a tight end. We got this wide receiver. Outside linebacker. I think we can get him. We're just outside linebacker, halfback, wide receiver, wide receiver. Guard, we're down 770, but there's a chance we can get him. This guard, we got a chance for the center, corner, wide receiver, corner, halfback, D end, middle linebacker, defensive tackle, corner, tight end, center, center. So then we had this big commit yesterday. We had the running back commit. We had the defensive tackle commit. We had this quarterback commit. D-end. And this four-star wide receiver. And then we had this five-star D-end commit yesterday.
Damn, you did good recruiting-wise.
Yeah. So your phone got taken away, huh?
I got it back in. So.
What did you do?
I got it before, and so I kind of make up for that and work it off. And so basically, I showered my dogs, like I gave them all baths. I cleaned a lot upstairs, vacuumed everywhere, you know. So, yeah. But by the time I did it all, or something like that, and I get on and I say you're like live like 20 minutes ago, and I was like, come on.
Yeah, I did do all this college homework before I got on stream tonight, so.
Do you think that you're gonna, do you think you're gonna do a later stream?
We're going to get through year two. Yeah, I might stay at Wisconsin again. Because of all the recruiting I got coming in. No, I want to win a natty for them, but we have one loss this season, and I think that's going to affect the playoffs for us. Unfortunately, we lost to Ohio State by 3. Yeah, Iowa was not ranked last year, so we'll see. Graham Mertz is for sure leaving after this year, so we got three quarterbacks coming in. But remember, we have that five-star quarterback that is a freshman that I did not redshirt him this year. So and we got this halfback that's a senior. Gonna win the Heisman again this year. Yeah.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He scrambled. He wants it all going long. And this one's gonna get intercepted.
You stream? Did you get people to watch?
Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency.
That's my. Oh my God, it's loud. Just turn this down.
He's gonna go for the home run. And he's hitting it from nowhere. How easy does that make it for a receiver? Run your route, put out your hands, and there's the ball. That is scary accuracy in a big game.
How about the loss today? And I'm going to talk about this. The Cowboys losing at home in the playoffs. Unfortunately, Dak Prescott didn't realize he had to give the ball to the referee to stop the clock or whatever. But the 49ers come to Lambeau next weekend.
goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice game on second down.
I think Chandler's good.
He's on the run.
Fuck.
Incomplete. And that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
It's a bad year. We had such a hard schedule, okay? So we started out playing Pac-12 Washington. It was not easy. And then we played our second game of the year. We go to Hawaii. Was not a great game. We won it. Next week we play Notre Dame at home, a ranked team. The week after, we play Oregon at home, or away in Oregon, and we won that. The week after, we get a bye week. We play ranked Ohio State. We lose to Ohio State. We've played so many ranked teams. It has not been easy. I am streaming way off the time I said I was tonight, but I had to close the store tonight, so I kind of didn't have time to start the time I did. Fumble! Oh my god. No way he fumbled. I think he's down. Yeah. Thank you. It's not a fumble. Are you playing Madden right now? Who's yelling? Are you playing as Tua? He's garbage. You're like in a franchise? Yeah, I can't see you keeping Tua. Okay, how do I change this view here? I don't like this view. Got it. Or did I?
32. There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down. It's first and 10. Ball on the 42.
No. I think they're not set up for the future, to be honest with you. They never succeed, okay? Like, they never get, they always are picked to do good and then they just blow it. Wow, there's a lot. Oh my god, that was horrible. But the problem, the really big problem is their quarterback situation and... It's Tua. It's been Tua. She probably should have stayed at Bama. That extra year, he should have stayed at Bama. Dolphins should have drafted Herbert. I don't want them to get Aaron Rodgers, but Rodgers is staying in Green Bay. I don't know why people say he's not, but he is. After the year he had this year, oh. Our offensive line, we're recruiting a lot of offensive line because we lost everybody to the draft. What a block.
He makes his way out to about the 6. His spectacular season continues as he reaches 1,500 rushing yards. This is why they'll be flying him to New York for the Heisman presentation. It's been a landmark year for this guy. First down, and they got their eyes on that goal line.
We might see the backups here at the end.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. He's scrambling. He chucks it down.
That was stupid throw.
And he was looking deep on that play.
Let me just say one thing. They are definitely not afraid to put the ball in the air. That time, they were lucky it wasn't intercepted.
Just a minute to go in the first half of play.
I really wonder the offers we're going to get this next year. No, I don't think so, because they just hired a... They hired a head coach, they hired an offense coordinator, they have a whole new coaching staff. And I'm not taking a head coach job, ever. Would you stream off your PS4? Do you have a PC? What did you stream off of? Oh, on your PS4. All X-Wings. Trade Tua for Deshaun Watson. You might need to get rid of a pick, too. Why is Iowa ranked? They're not good. Since we're blowing out a top 25 team, I think we're going to move up. Wow, Jimmy G is open too. Wow, the game he had today was great. Dallas did not look prepared, and I wonder if, well, we can check, guys. We'll check Instagram because Mike McCarthy might have got fired after this game. I could see Dallas firing their coach. Oh, Jerry Jones is not happy. Wow.
First down, 10 to go. Ball in the 44.
Here we go. Are you giving them Tua?
Now he's scrambling.
They're not going to. Will they keep Tua? That's the question.
Not a very smart decision by the quarterback. He had no shot at completing it.
Oh, Lance. A first round pick for sure. What about Trevor Lawrence? Oh. What about Jordan Love? Green Bay will offer you him probably straight up. And don't give Tua to Green Bay, because that does not look great on earth. Green Bay doesn't want a left-handed quarterback. For what? Oh, you already made the trade?
He's tackled at the 2. Pick up of a yard for the tailback. That's good for a
yard. Wow, that's great. I think you're going through a rebuild, so.
Number 8 on the drive.
But Jalen Waddle's not going to be happy. How is he not in? That's a touchdown? What?
That makes it third and goal. Third down now and goal to go. About a yard to Pater. Everybody bunched up tight defensively.
Let's go! Flex the angle!
Touchdown.
Oh, the Heisman running back. Back-to-back Heismans. If that's... He's going in the NFL. He's a first-round pick. What?
Today, and I guess that answer is pretty simple. Nope. The last time out, they were able to pick up big
We will. We have a lot to get through. We have to play Illinois yet. The problem is we didn't have him in the championship game last year because he got injured almost on the first play of the game. That was the problem. We played Bama last year in the chip, and I mean, we had a 14-0 lead on Bama in the chip last year, and we lost. Our defense was not good. Oh, you got Brissett? He's from Ohio State. Tight end. Nice catch there. Wait, is Brissett better than Love? Love fits better down in Miami because, one, it's warm, and he was at Utah. We got a huge recruiting class coming in. We had four in one day. Yeah. If we get three quarterbacks to commit, I'm gonna feel really bad. But we're losing two quarterbacks because they're leaving because they're seniors. Just build him up. He's probably a rookie in this season. Maybe not. We might see this 5-star freshman play. Well, actually not, because Chase Wolf plays before him because he's a senior. Yeah, backups are in. What a blowout for a top 25 team. I think we're gonna see the coaching carousel, but I'm gonna say this right now. I think Wisconsin one more year would be great. Next year we're not gonna bring in all these recruits like we did the past couple of years. We're just gonna lay low. But I can't see us. Well, we'll see. If it's a huge offer, I'm going to have to. Because we can always come back to Wisconsin. But if the coach, we might get offered the head coach position. I heard. He's got arm power. Just in real life, he's just got a lot of learning. Hey, there's the 5-star. He's playing tight end. That's that 6'6 guy. Guys, this is a big win versus a top 25 team who really is probably not going to be. We're ending their season today. Because here's the thing. Iowa will not be in the top 25 after this. They have their season's over. They're probably not even going to play for the Big Ten. So, Iowa's season's kind of over. Nice. What? Next year we're moving Notre Dame to the ACC because that's where they belong. They're not an independent team anymore. They're actually in the ACC, so... This is Wolf's a senior. He's not coming back. But it's good to see him get a little play. Who are you playing against? Garbage Raiders. Is Derek Carr on the Raiders still? What? Are you playing Madden 22? Okay, so you get... Are you at Las Vegas? Oh. Yeah, it's a cool stadium. Okay, we smoked that top 25 team. Like, smoked them. He's so overpowered. Alright, chat. We're going to advance the week. We're going to check the recruits. I'm guaranteed we get a couple commits because of how far... We're like 9,000 points ahead for some of these recruits, which last year we were not. We were in a tight battle for a lot of them. But this year we did a lot better job recruiting. Yeah, we play Illinois. Honestly, the backups will probably play in the second half if Illinois is that bad. It's week 13, so I forgot how many games we have left. We have Minnesota yet for the Axe again because we play them every freaking year and it's annoying. I think that's it. I think we have two more games, and I think it's... I wish I could set it up where they don't play in the championship right away, and we could play in another, like, a bowl game before that. Where do you do that? On here? What? Yes, it's revamped. I probably have to do the Dynasty tool. And I have it. And I'm gonna get it all set up. All I want to do is set up the playoffs, and it's got me setting up NFL. All right, yeah, we have commits. We got commits. Guy committed to Hawaii. Honestly, it's not the worst thing. It's a 66 overall. Okay, so we're gonna have some points to spend here. We got Illinois this week. We're number six now. We were five before. Can I? This makes no sense. After the blowout win over Iowa, you put us at six. We haven't hit our loss is only 3 points to Ohio State. Four. I don't understand why we are six now. We didn't lose. Where do I do the playoffs on the Dynasty tool? Because let's get some points on the board for some of these kids. Jordan Love. We're down on this guard, so we're going to put 600 into him. Like, we're the only guy we lost out on is this dude right here. So we're gonna go check to see if there's any like guys that are left. What the heck is that? I don't want to hear that, cause I will get copyrighted for that. All right. I'm so shocked that they did that to us. Yeah. We have so many points to spend, but we're leading for almost all these kids. I have my board's full. Thank you. Probably should start offering scholarships. If I offer these kids scholarships, they're probably gonna take it. Well, I would like to figure out why we're 6th in the country and why we were 5th against Iowa, but we blew the crap out of them. Ask the ranking committee for that one. Oh god, the Chiefs are beating the Steelers 28-7. The 49ers
and just do what you got.
The 49ers in the church and Cowboys game was on Nickelodeon today. It was an embarrassment.
Why?
Because they shouldn't show that on Nickelodeon. It's an embarrassment. Oh, we play the 49ers next weekend, so. Let's kick the crap out of Illinois and tell these ranking committee to suck it. Because guess what? I don't know how we go down in the power rankings after we beat a top 25 team. So, that... The only thing can be... The only thing it could be is how we lost to Ohio State, and they're looking at that and giving us no credit. That can be the only reason. Because otherwise, I don't understand it. The ranking committee does not understand. Yeah, why is he not in Madden? Ever. The last couple of seasons. Right? The last couple of seasons? Why? He doesn't like Madden? Or what? And he doesn't like John Madden? And why are the Dolphins in the Patriots division if they play in Miami? Because they're... Son of a gun, Graham Mertz. That's not going to help us at all for the rankings. That interception there looks bad. We should blow the crap out of Illinois, but Illinois still has all these recruits that can play defense. And Graham Mertz's arm is not strong. I don't think we're going to win it all this year, but I said that last year and we were in the chip. That's a touchdown. No way he catches up. That's their only star player.
This guy had a huge year last year, but look at him now. I think he just looks bigger than he did a year ago.
You should really go, like, when you finish a game, you should go to the depth chart and set him as number one. No, like, not during the game. Do it, like, when you're at the week. Like, because they're going to keep putting Jacoby Brissett over him. Wait, why didn't you guys trade for Baker Mayfield? You could have got Baker Mayfield. Oh! Good God. Defense, or offensive line. Getting no. No way these guys catch up. They like overpower some of these defenders. We're losing to unranked Illinois. Because our offensive line can't block. Wisconsin does theirs. It's not the outline, it's just the W. But the back of their helmets they do. This is not a good game. Unfortunately, we're playing. Nice catch, dude! JT is scary. Oh. Best running back to come through Wisconsin. Melvin Gordon's up there, but JT is the best. Why are they triple covering my tight ends? That's really dumb, but all right. They're not scared. They're just playing like pussies. Oh! What a throw! I thought you're not playing defense. Oh my god, another pick by Graham Mertz.
And he gets a large at the 15 yard line.
So you're not playing offense?
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Now he's Greenlee. He lets it fly.
Good lord. Illinois put in a good game on us. That's not good. I'm supposed to blow the... Yeah, the defense gave up 16 points already.
He's on the run. He heaves it deep. Throws complete. He's got room to work. And down he goes to the 30-yard line. This is on the 30-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
Dude, our defense cannot stop this team. I'm scared for our defense. The reason why is they've given up 23 points against an unranked team. Was watching it, just keeping an eye on it. But .35-14 Chiefs. This is Ben Roethlisberger's last game. He wasn't going to win this one tonight. This is... Patrick Mahomes is... Patrick Mahomes. Patrick Mahomes didn't have a great year.
And he missed it after about the 44-yard line.
Aaron Rodgers still gets talked about. Who? Devontae? Not Devontae. It's not just Devontae. It's everybody. Our team. Our defense got credit this year. I mean, we had an all-pro linebacker this year. A guy we picked up off waivers. Devontae Campbell. Or Campbell. Campbell? Yeah, Campbell. The NFL Pro Bowl's in Las Vegas this year. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Yeah, but the thing about that is the NFL usually has it in Hawaii. From the 40-yard line. Second down. That's where it's been for. Why did you say that? Why would you say that? All right, make this field goal 22. Make this field goal. I don't know if we got that. Oh, well, you got that. I guess that is the new kicker. My God, 19 USC lost to UCLA. Holy crap. I'm embarrassed right now with our defense play. Our defense today. Yeah, but it's. We were supposed to play our backups this game, and now we don't even get to play our backups because we're. We're only up by 9 on. I don't know. Oh, line can't block. Yeah, you should just play as offense, no more defense. Hundred-yard rush. Oh my God, my ears.
So the Badgers know that they have to enjoy this guy while they've got him, because somewhere down the line he's going to be at the next level.
Well, that'll definitely be in his future, but for now he needs to sit back and just enjoy this performance. And really, the play caller, the quarterback, the offensive line, the receivers, the entire group as just a whole should feel good about affect their performance.
I mean, at least we won. That's what matters.
Yeah. All right, beat Illinois. Well, we didn't beat them by much. That's the problem. All right, we were ranked 5, and now we fall. If we fall back behind because of this win, I'm going to constantly quit. So, this is the final game of the year. We play Minnesota. This is in... Yeah, we got to play for the Axe. Minnesota's probably going to... I want to take a look at the top 25 polls because I'm very confused. And... The question is exactly is if why I'm still confused why we're 6. If we only have a 1 loss, so we're 10-1. Our loss is probably to a high-ranked Ohio State. Now they're probably really ranked really 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 high. So we'll check the recruiting board. We're going to check the top 25 poll. We're going to check the Heisman because I'm pretty sure the Badgers running back's back in there for his senior year. Oh, we do. We have a commit. We have a wide receiver that just committed. Oh, we got a guy that decided to go to Clemson. We got a guy that decided to go to UCLA. But we have recruits ready for visit. Good news is we got to upgrade our coach. We got to... Yeah, we're staying at 6 for some reason. Let me go look at the top 25 poll here. Ohio State's 3! Oklahoma is at 1. Alabama's at 2 again. They're 11-1. UAB is at 4. Tulane is at 5. Wisconsin's at 6. We really should be... Oh, it's because all the teams are 11-0. That's why. All the teams that are undefeated are ahead of us. That's why. We're probably going to be playing Michigan State in the Big Ten again. Championship, if that's what's going to happen. Let's go to the Heisman watch, and I think the Badgers running back. Wow, he's right at the top again. The dude's having a great year. College playoff rankings. I love to see Bama not at number one this year, which is great, because they'll still pull it off, though, you know? That's what they do. All right, let's go check the recruiting real quick, and then we're going to play Minnesota. But we got to upgrade our coach, too. I forgot to do that. Are my sound alerts really not working? Because I don't know why. Alright, we have four people ready for visits. It's Tom Brady. It's Tom Brady. Well, I feel that for Graham Mertz, so. Yeah, we really need this center, so we're going to put a bunch of points in him. There's not much. It's weak. FIU is not gonna get this guy. I refuse to let them get this kid. This is... We lost out on a 70 overall corner, which kind of hurts. But we did have a huge corner recruit or commit to us because we didn't get one last year. We lost out on one. So I think it's great that we got that. I don't like creating players. Because you can create players at the... That's cool, but at the same time, it's also like... Alright, let's upgrade the coach. Let's play Minnesota for the X, and then we're at bowl week, and then we're at playoffs, and then we're at, you know, we're towards the end of the season. We'll get to year three by tonight. I would think we get a good job offer after this season. No doubt we get a good job offer after this season, and the reason for that... Okay, Minnesota's 3-8, and they're playing for the Axe, really? I gotta check out Instagram to see the updates and score. The Chiefs game is probably a blowout still. Let's take a look. Yeah, 42-14 with 9 minutes left to play. Is there a... I wonder if there's a extension that I can download for Twitch that gives my viewers the updates on sports games. If you could look it up on Twitch for me and let me know. No, there's probably an extension I just search up on Twitch for it. Oh, you're not affiliate, are you? Guys, this is just a rival game that really we need to win to finish out the year. And I think if we blow them out, I think we get maybe that's fifth spot. Wow, you guys are blowing out the Bucks. Wisconsin's loaded, and they've got one of their key players back again this year. It always helps when you got veteran leadership, Irby, and it really helps when they're as talented as this guy is. If we win the Natty, okay, which we probably won't this year because we're getting BS in the rankings. Yeah, exactly. We're getting BS in the rankings. We did last year. We got BS'd in the rankings at the end of the season. We got put all the way down to 4 after our loss in the Natty. And then they come us this year. They rank us 10th to start the season. So, yeah. So they're literally having all these SEC teams and higher than us, and of course they do. And then they got these no-name schools that are high up in the power rankings because they blow out teams in their conference because they are easy schedules, and they give them high ranks. We never have an easy schedule. We do not have the easiest schedule, okay? Every year we schedule a schedule that we think is going to be easy. Turns out we play everybody who's ranked. There we go. How many wins do the Bucks have? And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. Wisconsin is up by a touchdown.
Quick strike tight end, and that's a touchdown. He continues his long tradition here, touchdown passes. What an awesome field general he's been in his time here.
Yeah, it's 14-0 in the first quarter already versus Minnesota. Minnesota hired a new coach, so they're probably going through a whole kind of new rebuild. I'm surprised we're wearing like short sleeves and stuff at Minnesota. This game has got to be freezing. Our tight end's going to have a 100-yard game. Our tight end. Graham Mertz is 7 for 7, 155 yards, and a touchdown. I kind of want to fix the Big Ten. No, fix the Big Ten means fix the division, because that Wisconsin division, I'm going to fix it. I don't think Michigan State should be in. I think Michigan State should be in our division, and I'm probably going to move Iowa. Well, no, not Iowa, but Graham Mertz, touchdown, rushing touchdown. There we go. But I'll talk about it later because I have plans. Bama needs to be in a – they need to be in a better – North Dakota's not in this for some reason, which I'm kind of bummed about because I would totally go play for them or go coach for them. No, I don't want Penn State in our division anymore. I'm going to move Bama to an independent. No, because they're going to kick the shit, because they're going to be able to pick whoever they want to play. That's the problem with Notre Dame. They can pick whoever the hell they want to play. No, I'm not going to mess with Notre Dame's going into ACC. I'm bringing Maryland into the Big Ten because they're in the Big Ten for basketball. So they're going to join the Big Ten for football. Probably going to kick Penn State out of the Big Ten. They're just over... They're not overpowered, but they don't belong in the Big Ten. And we're going to switch up the playoffs, too. We're going to allow more teams to make the playoffs because I think that be... It's going to be like a... Because it's an 18 playoff, so it should be like a 16 playoff. 16-team playoff. Graham Mertz just broke the school record for most passing yards in a season. He broke it last year, but he broke it again. Yeah, but he's now... It's even higher. First and 10, all on the 47-yard line. Wisconsin in control. Now he tries to buy some time. And he's tackled at about the 41. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk. Well, that was an excellent round. Graham Mertz might go into the NFL. I think he's a fourth-round pick. No way he's a first rounder, unless the year he had decides. He's got the tight end again. And they finally knock him out at the 4-yard line. The The thing is, with our ranking, once again, this is thanks to the rankers. They don't know how to rank. They have us at 6 after the season we've had. We only lost to a number 3 Ohio State. See, people don't respect the Big Ten. They only respect Ohio State, and that's how that's it's been like that for years. I was just messing around there with to see if I could make that spin throw. I mean, it's a blowout. We're up 34. Probably in the second half, bud. This tight end is having a big game. Oh my god, the tight end just broke most receiving yards in a game, and it's 283. The tight end just did that. That's awesome. Wow, Jordan Love MVP. No. No way he gets MVP. Yo, is my girlfriend home? She is. Chad, after this game, I'm going to go check and see who's here. And then we'll go back and get everything set up because we're almost finished with season 2. Baseball starts tomorrow for Western Tech. Pretty excited. Nope, not anymore. Tonight's my only chance. But I'm not going to do it. I need sleep. I have practice tomorrow. Mertz is in still, really? That's very surprising. I think it's because it's 34. I think one more score probably seals. Think about this. 400 yards passing for Graham Mertz today. And he's 16 for 17. Sorry, 18 for 20, but I was pretty close. Oh, the tight end got tackled there. That was kind of... They don't call many pass interferences. I wonder if I could change that. Oh, yeah, I need to make it more realistic. They don't call many penalties, which I kind of wish they would because I would have made some big plays. A lot of stuff got called back, which sucks, but oh, my God. Touchdown, 40-0. All right, it's going to be 41. Yeah, 41. Graham Mertz broke the record again. No way Minnesota scores here. Mertz is still in. It's 41-0. I think I'm going to pull. Yeah. I'm pulling Mertz. The reason for this is he's 19 for 24, 453 yards and 3 touchdowns. I think I think the backups need to play. My God, my hair is horrible. Fuck, that's nasty. God, he got killed. He got killed there. Wasn't even close. I'll tell you what, I think I'm going to get a big job offer. I'd be stupid not to take it. Chase Wolf is not good. But the reason he's playing is because we're up 41-0. This better seal us a number 5 or 4 seed, okay? Because no, but you know what they're going to do, right? Oh, that pick by Chase Wolf is not going to... That's not going to change anything. I want to see this freshman play, but is this where we bring the freshman in and see how he does? Oh, Wolf just got killed, but I think we're just going to keep Wolf in. The problem is he won't be able to play in this game. He hasn't practiced, well, he practices, but he doesn't play much. Wolf gets to play because he's a senior. He's not good, though. Wolf is horrible. Wolf is probably just going to graduate and go get a job. Dude, this 6'6 wide receiver, we haven't tested him very much, but he's a freaking stud. Wolf. Yeah, because we're losing a couple. But Wolf just threw another pick. Yeah, I totally agree. But Wolf threw a pick, so... So I'm gonna put a pick on their own 19-yard line. Second down. Second down. Why did you get rid of Lindsay? He gets out to about the 22-yard line. Our backup offense is not great. Wolf doesn't look good. He's 1 for 5, 21 yards, and 2 interceptions. That's, Hey, our defense has been holding up all game. We just need to seal this game and... Go back home, get these recruits to sign. Well, I'm worried they're not going to give us the playoffs. Oh, we got the Big Ten Championship. Yeah, I think it's going to be Ohio State. Unfortunately, it's going to be Ohio State. Of course it is.
Last year it was Michigan State. God damn it, we got to play. Yeah, we could, but I honestly, this game makes them win on last second plays. The thing is, if Ohio State loses this week, which I think they're playing Michigan, we might play Michigan in the Big Ten too. We don't know yet. But I think it's going to be Ohio State. Ohio State's 3. They're 11-0. But I'm sure they have 2 tough games left. That's a blowout. 41-0. Minnesota is not talented. They were more talented last year. Chat, I'm going to be right back. I'll put the intermission screen on. I'll be right back. You can bet that the loser in this one will have this date marked in red on their calendar for next year.
So dumb with that excuse. Oh my god.
What?
She's always mad. She never feels good. It's the same excuse every day. It's just one of her red cards that she tries to pull on me. Whatever. I'm seriously getting close to giving up. Alright, chat. We're back. I got some water because I need water. I wonder what this 41-0 game is going to give us, but I don't think it's going to give us anything. And if well, I'm sorry. We played our backups because we blew the crap out of them. They understand where there are backups, don't they?
We're definitely in the Big Ten championship because we won our division again. That's back-to-back years we won the Big Ten. Is it the Big Ten West or East? I think it's West. No. No, Big Ten West, I think. Oh my God. Badgers division, guys. Badgers division. Football. Yeah, we're in the Big Ten West. That makes sense. Oh! Okay. All right. We got some updates here. Let's check them out. A QB just committed. So that's two QBs. We didn't lose anybody, which... But we got a QB, in which... That's huge, actually, because we need that. No. They're all going to be freshmen. One's going to be a sophomore, actually. I'm sorry. Oh! We're number three! I wonder what happened here. Let's go check it out. I think Ohio State lost. Bama dropped. Ohio State is six. They lost. Ohio State lost to Michigan, which I called. So Oklahoma is still undefeated. This team is undefeated. Tulane. Texas is 10-1. Wisconsin drops up to 4 because we won the Big Ten West, so that probably helped. Alabama is 11-1. Ohio State's 11-1. We're going to be playing. We're playing Ohio State, so it's probably a 3 versus 6 for the Big Ten. But I think Ohio State has another game. Oh, no. Michigan finishes out their season 10-2, which I give them credit. They actually helped us. Florida's ranked 16. Oklahoma is going to be the team to beat this year. I read news today, and this is for IRL. This is for real life. Caleb Williams is thinking about transferring from Oklahoma, which he already is in the transfer portal, but he wants to come play for Wisconsin. Caleb Williams was the quarterback at Oklahoma last year. And he's transferring out, and he wants to come to Wisconsin. Well, they lost their coach, so that Caleb Williams too. Isn't Caleb Williams? Isn't he Oklahoma? So he's transferring. All right, let's put some points in it, guys. I think this is a big recruiting class. We did a lot. We did a great job recruiting this year. Oh, we're losing out on this wide receiver. Honestly, I think we still got a chance. More than likely, we're going to get this another four-star QB to accept. The only guy I'm worried about is We're going to put all our points into this middle linebacker. And we have five people ready for visits. I don't know if I can leave Wisconsin because of the quarterbacks we're bringing in, because I haven't got to see the recruits play much. It's still up on the table. It's still up on the table if we're gonna leave. The thing about us is we're third in the country now, and the reason we're fifth in the or third in the country is because of the loss of Ohio State's loss to we're probably playing here for we're not gonna if we lose this we're not in the playoffs we'll miss the playoffs if we lose to Ohio State. But Ohio State is three ranks below us now. So I don't know how it's gonna play here. I can hear that music. Could just play through your headset. Are my sound alerts working? Because I would like them to work. Alright, guys, we have another commit, and it's a QB. So this is three QBs that have committed. Yes, sir! They're working! They're working! Thank you for the follow, sir. Appreciate the follow, DH Baller. I appreciate the follow. Hey, DH Baller, I already subbed to your YouTube channel, sir. I already took care of that. I'm already subbed to your YouTube channel. We have two guys who locked us out. So that's not good. But thank you for the follow, DH Baller, and I already checked out your YouTube channel. It's pretty lit and cool. Okay, I don't know what this means, but we have we can't put any more points in for guys, I guess. But we got locked out by a guard. Of course we did, because he wasn't gonna commit to us. And that center just didn't want to come play for us. Unfortunately, we had a good recruiting class. We still will. I mean, let's look at the commits here. Four-star QB. Five-star QB. Four-star wide receiver, four-star corner, four-star tight end, four-star running back, four-star defensive tackle, five-star QB, five-star D end, four-star wide receiver. So we're going to be in about the top 10 for, I would say the top 10 for recruiting class. Yes, 3. Four stars? Yeah, four stars. Yeah, all four stars. So far we've had 5 stars and 4 stars commit, not any 3 stars. So, let's play for the Big Ten here. This is huge. I really want to move Ohio State out of the Big Ten, but that would be just rude. But they're so hard to play. They're so hard to play. So we'll, after this year, we're gonna fix the conferences. We're gonna look at it and get rid of teams that don't belong where. I'm thinking about moving a Big Ten team to the MAC. That's really, really bad. No, Iowa was ranked this year, so I can't give them. I think the Rutgers. This is a huge game. We beat Michigan State last year for the Big Ten, so this game, this is not going to be easy. I hate Ohio State with a passion. If we, yeah, we lost the toss. I kind of knew it was going to be heads. I really hate Ohio State with a passion. All right, so we got the ball to start. They're not a passing defense. They're a running defense this year. So let's see if they are actually a running defense or not. Yeah, they're pretty much. This is a big game. Like I keep saying, nothing's easy in this league. Graham Mertz is, this could be Graham Mertz's final, well, not gonna, final Big Ten game. We're going to end up playing a really... This loss can't determine our season, though. That's the thing. I know, but Ohio State's below us. We were number one in the country last year, and I don't know how that worked. Well, Ohio State does not have a passing defense right now, so we're already finding that weakness. Dude, we don't have our tight end this game. He must have got injured. He went 9-8. But to be fair, that was pretty good coverage. That brings us third down, and they need to get it to the 27. Yeah, what did you guys, no playoffs? Did you, where were you in the division? Behind the Patriots? Who got MVP? Oh, you don't know yet. You get the play in the, you probably get a Pro Bowl guy. You probably have some Pro Bowl players. Ohio State is loaded every year with their defense. I just want to kick their butt for once. And prove that they belong in like a bigger division. If Ohio State wants to join the ACC, I'm perfectly fine with that. I want the other division to get a chance. Because Ohio State blows out that division every year. We just scored on Ohio State on our first drive. That wasn't even... Oh, wow, our defense held them? Yep. Maybe Ohio State's really underranked. Maybe they're really underranked. This is for the Big Ten. We're gonna. I think Ohio State deserves to be in a better division. I think maybe not the Pac-12, but I was thinking the ACC. Because where would they end up in the ACC? I think they'd be in the top. I think they'd be. I mean, this game is huge. It determines Ohio State's season, too. I had to throw that ball out of bounds. Well, we have a chance because now we're third. We're third in the country, so... This decides either our season or Ohio State season. Right now, our passing game is killing Ohio State's defense. But this was the problem last year in the championship. We were up 14-0. Our defense decided, yeah, we're just going to let them come back. That's it for the first quarter, guys. 7-0 Wisconsin. We're playing well. It's been a rough year. We're 11-1. Ohio State's 11-1. Why is Ohio State ranked behind us if they beat us this year? Oh, yep. That's probably it. We're going right down the field again. So, I don't know if Ohio State is entirely as good as they say they are. The thing is, we're losing our Heisman running back next year. I don't know. They didn't play this year. I don't know. I think he is, but... A whole new offense next year. Oh, they can't cover the tight end. So, nobody could cover this tight end all year. He's probably going to win the best tight end in college football. No, we are. He's at the top. Yes, he had a really good year. That was a bad pass. He threw off his back foot. It was almost impossible. I don't know why we even tried.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Brian Flores. Touchdown. That was too easy. Devin Chandler, I think he's a sophomore. That's the thing. Our defense held up again. So maybe we do have a nation. Maybe we do have a top nation defense. Oh my God, Ohio State. Ohio State's defense right now is getting cooked. Where are the Packers? That's a possibility, though. Who did they lose to? That's really unrealistic. But I mean, Russell Wilson should be. Well, there was news today that Russell Wilson came out and said he's undecided on his future in Seattle, and he's gonna look at options. So, I think Pete Carroll is. I'm surprised he didn't get fired. Who do you think won MVP? I think they'll give it to Patrick Mahomes, won't they? That's a pick. That was a mistake. That's what Graham Mertz does. He makes mistakes, and then he's got to learn from his mistakes. Oh, that tight end should have caught that. Are you kidding me? Not even a defense? Yo, we need to go into halftime and talk about how to get our offense to burn. Oh my God, Mertz got killed out there. Oh, we got a senior wide receiver. Shoot. We got to get in field goal range and try. Just try.
He scrambled. He airs it out.
That was horrible. Of course they triple coveraged him.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 44.
Who made it for the QB? Love didn't even get a chance. Oh, he got. That's a penalty.
A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 14-7, Badgers.
I feel good about this right now, having a 7-point lead.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA.
Who won? I think the Chiefs blew up the Steelers tonight. Is my stream buffering? That's my internet.
just a one-possession game at this point. What do you expect to change things in the second half?
Well, it's always fun to watch two teams and two games match up the hype. And we talk about it all week and how big this game is, and it's going to come down to players making plays. And, you know, the big play is something that we continue to beat into the ground, and which one doesn't give that up? A lot of times, you know, games are lost and won by turnovers and giving it away and making that crucial mistake.
Cowboys fans were throwing trash at Cowboy players.
That one turnover that really puts you in a bad position or a bad situation that can determine this game. That's what it looks like it's going to. Both teams executing well. Who's going to make a big mistake?
So it's about time to get you back out for the second half.
What?
Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country. You've got good...
A fan? No. Okay, I'm glad you didn't say that.
Yeah. Red and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
Time's getting a little bit tighter now. You gotta make every possession count.
Unfortunately, we should have. It should be 21. That's probably 7. Tight end's having a huge game. If he didn't have a huge game, we wouldn't be. The year he had.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 46.
What happened?
Scrambling around. He rolls out to the right. They'll make the sack.
Good Lord, Graham Murray.
That's his fifth sack of the season.
I'll tell you what, this guy seems to give maximum effort on every play.
This is not good.
He rolls left. Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook up.
I like the scheme the defensive coordinator came up with here. They were all over the place on that play and left the quarterback nowhere to throw it.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44.
Oh, the wide receiver ran the wrong route. I'm scared right now. I'm scared right now because our offense is not burning. Oh, that was huge.
Quick throw to the tight end. This young man has just established himself as the school's most prolific quarterback.
See the best quarterback they've ever seen around here? You can make a pretty good argument.
Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play. Hands it to the back. And down he goes.
You can't run against Ohio State's defense, and that's the problem right now. Putting in. Who do you have?
First down, and they come to the line with a first and goal. Touchdown, Badgers.
How are we losing? See, this is what I'm talking about. This game allows them to win. This is what I've been talking about. They overpower Ohio State. They overpower Alabama.
From their own 28-yard line. Second down.
I don't like it.
Time. He's taken down.
Got it. I don't know if we call a timeout here. Maybe we do.
We're down by 7. This is the problem. They overpower this game. If they give this to Ohio State, I'm really going to be frustrated.
He's going to air it long. Almost intercepted.
Why can't we ever get a good play? They're letting us go down the field, but at the same time, they're also being gay about it. Oh my God, Graham Mertz. What the hell are we doing? We haven't played like this all year. What did our defense do? No. Oh, that's huge. That's huge. If we score and they give the chance to Ohio State, which they probably will, surprised. No way he makes that play. There's no way. This decides our season. Unfortunately, Ohio State always gets the benefit of the doubt. Anything. That was horrible. I hate to give this to them, but fortunately, every game we've played, that's game. Got a turnover. Unless, oh, we made a stop. We have 55 seconds.
You know this is a real holy crap. Time in the game. It could still go either way.
Look where we are. How are you allowed to tackle somebody before the play? Oh my God, they're just, Ohio State's overpowered. I'm just trying to get wide open. Oh my God, we got it! Dude, we scored! They're not going to show it. No. OT? Oh, of course, they score an OT.
We got a first and 10. Ball on the 25.
Wait, we score, we win. He's wide open. Oh my God. We're at the 1. I don't know what to do here. I want to run it right up the...
First and goal from the one. Expect to see something straight up the middle.
For the Big Ten? We won the Big Ten! Our defense saved the day. Ohio State's season is over. We won the Big Ten 2 years in a row. I mean, watch that play. That's the play of the game right there that wins it. Well, not wins it, but takes him to overtime. I think we move up in the rankings. I would say, well, maybe not, actually. Because we finished 12-1. Graham Mertz had a hell of a game. Ohio State blew this game, and it was their defense that frustrated the hell. So after that win, the Natty here probably, I don't know, Paul Chris might retire, but here's the thing I did. I got an offer last year and I took it. I didn't take it, actually. I turned it down. So. I'd like to see the Wisconsin's QB next year. An OT win for Wisconsin. I did. I added it to my profile. I just God, your Twitch name should be Rage. You're raging. But that's Madden. Madden is designed to be crappy. Okay, so we're in the Capital One Orange Bowl. No, that's where the Natty is this year. Last year was the Rose Bowl. No way they have us in the Natty. Just the Pro Bowl. It's just the Pro Bowl. Oh, they get the home. They get the home. Or they get. Yeah, they get home for Super Bowl. So they get the home jerseys or whatever.
Yo, our running back wins the Heisman back-to-back years. So, add another profile. He wins the Robert Maxwell Award. He wins the Walter Camp Award. He won so many awards. I don't know what that does for us, because... Yeah, we played number one Oklahoma. I just want to see where Ohio State fell. Ohio State fell down all the way to 10. Bama does not get the chance to be in the... Oh, wow. Let's check the bowl games. In the Super Bowl? Why are the Browns in the Super Bowl? Wait. Why are we not in the Capital Orange Bowl? We're not in the Rose Bowl. I know, I just wish we had play a bowl, like a, we'd be in the top, like the Final Four, and then we play for the championship. I wish I could set that up. We are really overmatched for this game. God, if we lose this year, it's going to be a heartbreaker. Offensive coordinator? Yeah. Yeah. The thing is if we lose, we're probably going to get pushed back down in the rankings again like they do to us. Last year, our only loss was to Bama.
Glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
I think we're in Dallas. And number two rushing. Just Oklahoma is so over, and I think they're gonna be overpowered. Just like. Where the hell are we playing? I think it's Dallas. Oh, the State Farm Stadium. Where's State Farm Stadium?
Quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game.
45.
How about the big fellas up front? This line will have to continue to play like that to build the consistency to help this offense be effective.
We're losing a lot of people after this year, so... Oklahoma doesn't have a passing defense. Yep. Because everyone thinks you gotta have a running game. But
quick pass. And he's tackled at the 7-yard line.
Oh, isn't this the Fiesta Bowl? We didn't pick that. I wonder if college football did. You need to look, who's a free agent quarterback? Try for Russell Wilson. Our senior running backs probably going in first round. Back-to-back Heismans. It's going to be a really different year next year if we stay. If we stay or if we leave, like... We're in the natty 2 years in a row.
Nice play fake. Quick release, tight end, incomplete.
Who is it? No, he's gonna stay at Green Bay unless he...
From the 40-yard line.
Wait, he didn't? He turned down Green Bay's offer? No way he leaves. But the problem is he going to want to sign with your quarterback? No. That was too easy. Touchdown. You gotta make the playoffs though to be able to not get fired. Oh. Yeah. An extra year or what?
Second down and 7. Ball on their own 29. Wisconsin up 7 points. He scrambled.
No. That dude doesn't belong in... What? That's why?
defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that.
Okay, so Bruce Arians is an ass.
But they hit him and hit him.
I hate him.
I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw,
yeah, he's also an asshole. My dad thinks he's a dick. He respects Tom Brady because he sucks up to Tom Brady. Guys, if you're just joining, we're in the national championship versus Oklahoma. We beat Ohio State. We beat Ohio State in overtime for the Big Ten. I'm getting fucked out there by this. I really hate that, but what pick do you guys get? You don't get a very high pick. They're going to take a QB. You can get Spencer Rattler. Ah! Graham Mertz just threw a pick. Our defense must be number one in the country. Who? You just drafted somebody? Why don't you take a QB? You should have took Spencer Rattler. What about the quarterback from Pitt? Oh, you can't upload a live roster. You just got a bust for a QB. You got to recruit. You got to recruit during the season. Oklahoma is, I think, really overranked. Because they have an easy schedule. I forgot what division they're in. How much money did you guys spend in free... How many guys did you guys get in free agency? That's it? That's it?
It's third down and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks.
Can't do anything else? God damn it, Mertz. Our defense didn't hold up. I couldn't decide to kick a field goal or go for it, and it just chose it for me. And we didn't. So you got a new QB.
and prove it on the field. Forget about talking trash. Let's see how they
react. Is the other guy bad?
Goes on the run, he's got his wide receiver. And he's taken down around the 12-yard line. Wisconsin's going to have to use their second time out of the hatch. What a perfect pass by the quarterback.
Anybody else, and that's a dangerous throw. For this guy, he makes that throw in his sleep.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line. Guns it in there. Touchdown.
All right. That's huge because we score here. If we can hold them, we.
Quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play.
We're up by six.
Holds a 4-point lead.
Oh, four, I meant. We had a. I thought we weren't making the playoffs after that loss to Ohio State in week six, so.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line.
I can't believe you guys lost. I can't believe they lost Devontae. That's so unfortunate.
Up the middle for a nice game. That brings him second and 5.
Why would you get? Dolphins used to have Jarvis Landry, right? No, they used to.
There's a strike complete, and they made the stop at about the 35. That makes it first and 10 from the 35-yard line. First down.
If we win the natty, I don't know. The problem is I brought all these good guys in that I want to see succeed. Maybe, but I'm switching up the division. No, I'm not leaving. I'm kicking out some teams and I'm moving Maryland into our division.
So it's third down now and they're gonna need about four.
I know, Maryland's going into the Big Ten East. All right, 22. You've made field goals this year. Just make this big field goal here. It's up. Yeah, no good. And our defense held him.
So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around.
If our line held, if our line could stop this guy from getting sacked, that was going to be a touchdown.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. He's scrambling. Once and all, going deep.
That's, see, Oklahoma's defense is not as good as we. Get rid of that QB that you don't need.
On play action. Going deep. Lays it up there. Incomplete. Almost picked off. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on 34.
and you want to compete, Love had a good year.
Wisconsin is up by four.
After the year Love had, though, you're really gonna.
And he's tackled right away. He makes a catch.
You could get a QB.
Pick up the first down with a pass to the tight end.
It's easy. I wish he would load in the real Madden.
Have to watch this guy because he's certainly capable of making big plays.
We are one quarter away from crowning the national champs. Our score through three, 21-17, Badgers. This is very pivotal fourth quarter. And he hits him on the top of 13.
The score here, I think it's over.
Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Makes it to the five.
They've obviously found a formula for moving the ball.
We score here, I think it's over. If we score here, I think we win the Natty.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Wisconsin holds a 4-point lead. They'll drop him for a loss.
I thought you didn't like the Dolphins. The bad boys. Touch. Well, I think Wisconsin's bringing a natty home, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be up by 11. We just beat Russell Wilson's school passing touchdown record. We held them.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. He's at 100 yards rushing for the day.
They say that the truly great players step up on the biggest stage, and they don't get any bigger than this.
From their own 41-yard line, it's second down.
I can't even see. I can't count between the Badger fans or the Oklahoma fans. That's it. That should seal it. My God, I can't believe we're doing this. You gotta be the best Big Ten program in so many years. It wasn't an easy season, though. That's the thing. It wasn't. We had so many hard... You missed yesterday because we played a lot of hard games yesterday.
One thing about this linebacker over the years that separates him from the rest are his instincts and ability to make the play. That's a nice tackle by the senior.
Chad, this is incredible. We're going to be I think we're going to come ranked number one in the country.
Third down again.
They gave up. Oklahoma gave up. Yeah. Graham Mertz has really changed into a... Oh, that's another touchdown. Wow, they scored. Wow.
Kirk, go ahead and just give us your reflections on this game.
Wisconsin made the journey and finished it off with the national championship. It really couldn't have happened to a better bunch of kids in a classier school than this. They battled all year. Whenever it got tough, they came together and came out on top. And now they're on top of the polls, the world, everything. Congratulations to our national champions.
Choice for today's player of the game. He made a big contribution to his team's win. For Wisconsin, they rack up their 13th win of the year. And for the Sooners, a heartbreaking loss ends their quest for a perfect season.
Dude, I can't believe we did it. We go 13-1, and guess what? Oklahoma goes 12-1. No Bama this year, which was... Well, Nick Saban retired, so, you know. I probably get a ton of head coach positions. Yo, where's my sound alert? We are the champions. I have it somewhere. No, he can play this. National champions, Wisconsin Badgers, after 2 years. Break good tops, come on! Now I think these... I wouldn't be surprised if all these commits would...
commit to us. I don't want to leave Wisconsin, but at the same time, I'm sad we brought those recruits in that I. We'll look. I'm thinking one more year. Because if we don't finish great, we're probably still going to get offers. Win another natty. At the same time, I feel like we come in ranked number one. So now we gotta do all these recruits, we gotta put points and stuff. Damn, that's 500 bits. I wonder where Graham Mertz goes. I think the NFL. I just got offered job security safe. Coaching carousel. Here we go. Okay, Notre Dame's already offering us the head coach position. And LSU's offering us the head coach position. Brian Kelly was fired. I don't want to leave right now. These are two teams I don't think I want to go coach. How do I skip? Oh, skip the next offer. So, Virginia Tech. What the hell just happened? Virginia Tech has offered us the head coach position. And West Virginia offers us the head coach position. That's the Big 12, isn't it? The X2, or what is that? Oklahoma State head coach. I haven't got offered an OC position. Previous head coach left for Appalachian State. Oh, wow. Our defensive coordinator left for head coach of Virginia Tech. No. He did not. That's not a good job, though. I don't know why he took that. Virginia head coach? No. Who did LSU hire? LSU hires Boise State head coach. Notre Dame hired UAB's head coach. Oh yeah, they were ranked last year. They were 13-1 last year. Wisconsin needs a defensive coordinator. Can't stand this coach carousel right now. It's all head coach positions. I think everyone wants me to be a head coach. I don't want to be the head coach of South Carolina. I don't want to be the head coach of Boise State. Guys, we're not getting the offers we want to. They did. They offered me. Well, they didn't offer me that. That's a job that's open. I can't. Central Michigan? Dude, no. We're getting nothing out of this. The Navy. Does that mean the Army's on here? Duke. Yeah. Clemson's offering us the defensive coordinator position. Oh. Oh, Oklahoma's offering us the offensive coordinator position. Bama is too. They're all 99s. Thank you.
I can't accept this job, though. They're not hiring me. Wisconsin's defensive coordinator position, we're going to be bad, aren't we? I'm not taking Clemson's job. Yeah, they want me, and so does Bama. But all the recruits we gotta bring in. I don't want to win Bama a title. Yeah, but look at this. Oh my god. I think we wait a year. I said it last year. Well, we got it last year. Oh, Bama hired one. Hold it. Yeah, we lost out on that one. LSU wants us to be their defensive coordinator. Ohio, I don't want to be a head coach yet. Wait, what is Arkansas offering us? This team's not that bad. Missouri, huh? Rice. I could go coach with my old defensive coordinator at Virginia Tech. Minnesota. Of course they gave me an offer. The Rutgers. Oh, the Rutgers are not in the Big Ten? I'm putting them in the Big Ten. Kansas. Kansas State's a good job. Hey, Kansas State's a good job. I'm just gonna... Why? It's just like Mac Jones. No, he had to wear like 30 or something for... No, we don't want to accept that. Oof. We almost accepted the job at Wyoming. Okay. We stay at Wisconsin. Oh, guys, I cannot... tell you this, but I can't turn down an offer from Bama or Oklahoma ever again. But we're number one in the country. We're number one in the country. Oh my God, I can't believe I did that. They did last year. Me too. Oh, he got an extension. Wait, he left? Paul Chris. Jim Harbaugh is not even at Michigan. Wait. Paul Chris, he left. Or was this mean extension? No, it means extension, right? Our defensive tackle is transferring to... WVU. Our linebacker went into the draft. Wow. Wait. Where's Graham Mertz? Do we have him again? Oh, we lost one QB. Oh my God. I want Mertz to transfer. Can't trade him, I wish we could. Are you serious? Our running back didn't go into the NFL. Oh, we lost our tight end. Wow. No, I don't want to export that draft. We have players. We have transfers coming in, I bet, too, don't we? Yeah, we got a linebacker. Middle linebacker, dude. Look at this. So he transferred in. Oh, he did? No, this is a transfer. Oh, pro draft. So we don't get any transfers. Oh my God, Bama's got so many people. Oh. Okay, so these dudes want to transfer in? Oh, they did already. They did. No, what? Can I get him back? I disapprove this guy. Why is it? Froze. Mm-hmm. Oh, because my
controller died. My controller died.
Okay. Do we want these guys coming in? Yeah, because they're linemen. So if we have the check mark on them, would it... Why? No, but college football, now you can. Why did I stay? We're at the recruiting process again. I need your help with this recruiting. I want this wide receiver. Florida's down by 10,000. We're down by 275. I want this wide receiver. What about this guy? We have the lead for this guy. Honestly, I don't care about the class coming in. Actually, this is my last... Nah. I don't want Graham Mertz again. I want a different quarterback. I think he should have went in the draft. If we're ahead by 4,000, we shouldn't...
Who? Shit, I spent them all. I love hearing you complain. It's hilarious. Guys, we won the Natty. We stayed at Wisconsin after we turned down a Bama offer and Oklahoma offer. And I know I look like an idiot for that, but I know I did, but I... Why do I have to redo these every year? It makes me. Okay. This is our last year at Wisconsin. I'm thinking about simming the season. Well, maybe. Signing day. God, my hair's a mess. I fucking hate having messy hair. Who's your starting QB? It's probably Jordan Love. Let's see where Carson Strong college he went to. Nevada. You guys drafted him from Nevada? That was not a good pick. You should have grabbed Kenny Pickett. Okay, so we lost the wide receiver to Arkansas. We lost the guy to Syracuse. We lost the guy to Texas. We did get a couple commits, but unfortunately we lost a lot of people. That way. Where do I look at that? Wait, do we have people? Are we done recruiting now? I can't believe we lost this guy. 55. Okay, how many guys did we bring in? 17. And we finished with 3. We finished with the third top recruiting class. Oklahoma. Ohio State didn't even make the top 10. Ohio State didn't make the top 25? What? Oh, sorry. They made the top 20. But that's not good for them. Who's yelling? Who's yelling? Not your dad? Position changes? What the hell happened? Graham Mertz is a senior. Oh my god. Like, we've had him for 3 years, okay? I wonder if I can just... I'm not changing anything up. I wonder if I can just, you know, go to the depth chart here. No, can I just cut him? Wait, I can't do it yet? I did, yeah, but I'm just trying to get through this. It is midnight, and I just should have took a new position. Graham Mertz is 99 overall. Can I edit him? Because I hate his helmet, so I would like to... Okay. How do I edit people? I'm in the main menu. Do it yet? He's going into the NFL. Maybe we just... This dude I want to play this year. I'm cutting Graham Mertz. Alright, he's gone. I hope no one saw that. I'm cutting this running back. He's 60 overall. I'm cutting this fullback. Wide receiver. Oh, Dyke's back another year. I'm cutting this wide receiver. Okay. We have no luck. We have no left guard. Cutting this center. Cutting this guy. Alright. So, Graham Mertz is gone. We're going to edit the schedule, and we're going to edit the conference, and we're going to call it a night. If there's a chance we stream tomorrow, it's not on the schedule yet. We'll see. I need to do homework tomorrow. I don't think we're going to be back until, like, Friday at the latest. Or, like, a Tuesday afternoon stream. Okay. So, Graham Mertz decided to go in the NFL. Graham Mertz decided to go in the NFL. Alright. We are gonna kick. See, here's the Big Ten right here, if we're looking. Where's Maryland? We put them into the Big Ten. They're in. Ohio State. You lost? Wait, where's the Rutgers? Oh, here they are. Ohio State's gone, guys. They're going into the independent. I'm moving them to the... I'm moving Ohio State to the... here. So does that mean... We made night games in November a rule. Who do we add to the Big Ten? Who wants to... Does Bowling Green want to join the Big Ten, or... Northern Illinois? Western Michigan could join. I think, what do we do here? What do we do here? So Ohio State joins the, what did I put them into? No, I didn't. Yeah, Ohio State's in the independent. Notre Dame's leaving the independent. Oh, I put them in the Big Ten. Oops. They are gonna go into the ACC. The Atlantic or the Coastal? I don't know which one. Oh, I can't. Okay, ACC. Notre Dame joins the ACC. I don't like Penn State. I think Illinois leaves the Big Ten. Okay. Illinois goes to the MAC. Maryland joins the Big Ten. But look how easy our we do. We have two Michigans. Yeah, or the Rutgers. Independence. Ohio State leads the Big Ten because they're just too overpowered. Pac-12. I think Vandy doesn't deserve to be in the SEC. I think BYU. Joins the BYU joins the SEC. Vanderbilt joins the Independence. Okay. The Big 12. I think Houston joins the Big 12. Who did? So Houston joins the Big 12. Wait, who did I just get rid of? So that's it. That's what we're gonna do. Chat, we're gonna call it a night. Appreciate all you guys. We'll see you later. Have a great night, guys.